So I bumped into him back. So then he's like, so he come back. And he like, bro, what the fuck? He put my, in my head, I had two options. Bro, just walk away and nothing's gonna happen. You feel me? Like, you just walk away with your pride and tight, you feel me? Or swing back. Y'all know what I did. I said, fuck. Baby, you don't trip. Just lower your tone. Hey, I ain't gonna lie to y'all boys. I'm gonna keep it real, like, real. But I ain't fuck Pop Smoke like that at first, bro. I'm not gonna, I did not. I know, I'm sorry. I'm R.I.P. the Wu, man. I didn't fuck with Pop Smoke at first. But I fuck with him now. I started fucking with him before he died, for me. I wouldn't figure out anything. Like, oh, you start fucking with Pop Smoke after he died, bro. You fake. Nah, I'm not one of those dudes, bro. But it was like right before he died, I started fucking with him for real. That's why I got it on me. Yes, sir. Hey, I didn't even think I was gonna put that. I got it on me. Yes, sir. Hey, that's a.
Have mercy on me. Have mercy on my soul. Don't let my heart turn cold. Have mercy on me. But I don't cry no more. I don't look to the sky no more. Cause I got it on me. I got it on me.
I got it on me.
See on many men. Many, 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 man. Wish death for me. No, I don't cry no more. I don't look to the sky no more. Cause I got it on me. I got it on me. I got it on me. You go run.
Hey, man. Y'all heard that boy Woo? Y'all heard that boy Woo? I got it on me. Yes, sir. What it do you to? I said, what it do you to? It's your boy, Henny Alley. And I got it on me. I gotta say nothing else. I got it on me. That's it. If y'all hear me be a little fake, and you feel me, New Yorker, and this BMA, man, y'all vibe, alright, feel me? Don't go too crazy on me, you know what I'm saying? You feel me? I ain't from New York, bro. But I will say this. If I wasn't from Miami, if I wasn't from the 305 till I die, you feel me? 305, life is locked down, like that, we like that. It's day shit or no shit, you know what I'm saying? Cutthroat. But if I was not from Dade, man, if I was not from Miami, if I wasn't from Florida, I low-key like to be from New York. I got a lot of boys on some hitters over there, man. Them boys kind of hard over there, man. They kind of hard over there, man. Bam, man, listen. So we back here with another story time. You know I got the story times on deck for y'all boys. Listen, this wasn't on purpose, but it's another middle school team. You know what I'm saying? This was from my first middle school. If y'all didn't know, I said it in my Q&A video. I used to go to North Dade. North Dade, yes, there we go. North Dade, North Carolina County. North Dade, yes. I used to go to North Dade. It was a middle school, you feel me? Over there by, I believe it's on, I don't know, but it's on like, it's a street there. I forgot what the street is. All right, you feel me? It's somewhere there. Indeed, North Dade. Y'all see the title. By the way, if you ever done knock the nigga out, man, I need y'all to go knock that like button out right now, y'all boys. Comment on this video. Subscribe to the channel, y'all boys. And show your boy Henny Alley. Cause I got it on me. Listen. Have mercy on me. Have mercy on this nigga who I knocked the fuck out. Cause that's what the fuck is wrong with that nigga, bruh? The fuck, bruh? Bruh, let me get into the story. I'm gonna tell y'all right now. I'm gonna get into the story time. It may be a quick one. I'm gonna get to the story time. So, this was the first middle school I went to, North Dade, right? It was this dude, you feel me? Like, he was a little Chico white boy, you feel me? Straight hair. And he low key used to date the dom that I wanted.
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
Don't worry, it's nothing to do with the dom. But he wanted the dom I wanted. Well, he had the dom I wanted, but everybody wanted that dom, really. She was bad, but she used to look like Megan Good, bro. I ain't gonna lie. She looked like a middle school version of Megan Good. She looked good, but. Anyways. There's always a dime involved, Allie. Like, what the fuck? What's a dime involved? There's always something with a dime. It's not about a dime. But, you feel me and him was like acquaintances. Like, you know that dude you see in the hallway? You that, oh yeah, what's good, bruh? Or like, oh yeah, what's up, bro? What's good? It's love. You feel me? It's always love. It's love with Henny Allie. Always. So whatever. So we used to be, you feel me? Like, we wasn't cool. We didn't hang out before class, after class, in middle class. I saw him in the hallway. We had mutual friends. Dap him up. What's good, bro? What's good, G? Love, love. All right, let's keep it moving. One day, it wasn't no love. So, you feel me? Like, he was always a little aggressive and shit. And you know me, like, I ain't gonna be no punk, nigga. I ain't no bitch ass nigga. Fuck, I don't even. Listen. So, he had bumped into me one day. And I was like, you feel me? I thought we was doing a little play thing. We used to do that sometimes. So I bumped into him back. So then he's like, so he come back. And he like, bro, what the fuck? He pushed me. You feel me? I felt bad. I looked and fell on the floor. And I was like, what the hell? What, did he really just push? I looked around. Everybody looking at me. You feel me? The hallway was getting ready. The hallway was ready for this. I'm like, what the fuck? Like, did he really just? And I'm not gonna look like, I already said it, but I'm not gonna look like a little bitch. So I got right back up. And I pushed his ass back. And he fell on the floor. And I'm like, bro. And so at this point, I'm like, all right. Either I'm about to walk away and it's going to be over, which I went to North Dade. It wasn't going to be over. Or he was going to get back up and we was going to start fighting. So I'm like, bro, like, mind you, I'm a lover. I'm not a fighter. I'm a lover. I'm not a fighter. You feel me? I'm not going to sit here and be like, oh, anybody, I could be anybody. You feel me? I'm going to sit here and be like, nobody will test me. You feel me? Like, I'm not going to do any of that. You feel me? Like, nobody can beat me. But straight up, ain't nobody gonna beat me, bro. I'll be anybody here, bro. Shut up. The homies on the ground, at this point, everyone's looking. Everyone's around us. Everyone's like, you feel me? They about to start taking out their phones. They know what's about to go down. It's tradition. We know how a fight about to start. We know how it's gonna go down. Right. So he get back up. Mind you, I'm standing my ground. I'm not gonna walk away. I'm not gonna look like no pussy. I'm not gonna look like no bitch. I'm gonna stand right here and see what you about to do. Because at the end of the day, bro, like, you bumped into me. I bumped into you back. I thought we was cool. I thought we was acquaintances. But I guess we was not. I guess we was not. So he didn't get back up. And he like, he's mad. I'm mad too. I'm already mad. You feel me? Like, bro, you just pushed me for no reason. You got all these people staring at me. I got my dime right here. Local, I had a girlfriend at the time. You feel me? She was right there. She was like, oh, like, she was trying to, like, get up. Like, go, let's go, let's go. But I was like, nah, bro. Like, he's tripping. Like, why did he just do that? There was no reason. So I was waiting for him to get up to explain himself. That's what I was doing. I was waiting for him to get up to explain himself. So he get back up. And he come and he go, boom. And I ain't gonna lie to y'all, I ain't no, like, you feel me? I'm not the best fighter, you feel me? But I'm a weave, I'm not gonna get hit, I'm trying not to get hit. So I move out the way, he grazes my chin, boom, punches me in my shoulder. And I'm like, bro, you like, I backed up, you feel me? Because I tried to weave. So I'm like, bro, like, he just swung on me. Everyone's seen him swing on me, right? So I got the right to swing back now, right? So I'm like, in my head, I had two options. Bro, just walk away. And nothing's gonna happen, you feel me? Like, you just walk away with your pride and tell, you feel me? It's not gonna be like, you a bitch, brother. No. Just walk away and keep it moving. Or, swing back. Y'all know what I did. Y'all know what I did. So I walked away. Hell no, I ain't walk away, bruh. Hell no, bro. Listen, like I said, I'm not capping right now. I just don't cap y'all this. Listen. So I'm like, bro, like, you feel me? I'm thinking, I'm at this point, I'm mad. I'm angry crying. You ever see somebody so angry they start crying?
You fucking hurt me.
And that was me. I get so angry, I start crying. I can't control my tears. So you feel me? So I'm already angry crying. So now I look like I'm crying because I'm fighting. But I can't look like no bitch, I said this. I can't look like, I'm angry crying. You understand me? I'm mad, but I'm crying. There's tears coming. I'm not even crying. I'm angry tearing. That's what we're gonna call it. We're gonna call it angry tearing. There's tears coming to my eyes because I'm angry. That's how angry I am. You understand? So boom. So I'm like, bro, I'm mad right now. I'm mad. I'm like, Super Saiyan. I'm going. I'm in this zone. So I'm like, bro, this man just punched me for no reason. Like, now we about to fight. I'm about to get in trouble. Also, this was also going through my head. Bro, if I get into a fight, I know how my dad is, bro. This man is gonna whoop my ass. I'm gonna get home, I'm gonna get whooped my ass. It didn't matter if I won the fight, it didn't matter if I started the fight, it didn't matter if I ended the fight, it did not matter. I know when I got home to that Dominican father, I was gonna get my ass whooped. I knew what was going down, bro. And that ass whooping was not gonna be worth the ass whooping I'm about to give this man. It wasn't. But at the time, I didn't care. So boom. So you feel me? So now we back. He swung on me. He hit me in my shoulder, he missed my face, he grazed my chin, hit me in my shoulder. So I'm like, oh, no. Nah. So whatever, I step back, you feel me? My girl is still like, yo, let's go. Like, just leave, you don't have to do this. You feel me? You don't got nothing to prove. Like, let's just go. No. I'm not gonna go out like that. So I come back, and he's sitting, you feel me? Like, he low-key, like, he not about to walk away, but I low-key took a little bit of time, you feel me? Like, I'm just sitting there thinking. maybe it wasn't that long, but in my head it was that long. So I come back, I said, boom, right there, boom. I promise you, I saw two flies, I saw three flies, I saw everything. I saw blood, I saw it. I'm not capping y'all, I saw it. I said, boom. Hit homeboy like these, he stepped back. At this point, I'm like, okay, I got my lick, I need to go. I need to go. I didn't run away. I was like, I don't need this. Security start coming on. Security start coming through. I'm like, oh shit, bro. I'm not about this. So I, you know what I mean? I grab my bag, me and my homie and my girl, and I start walking away. Security like, oh, come in. You, they're like, come in. Oh, boy, don't go nowhere. And I'm like, bro, now I'm about to get in trouble. So whatever. So security take him and they take me and we go down to the office. He's sitting next to me and I'm just sitting there like, you know, we just got into a fight. And it always amazes me, why the hell do they think it's a good idea to put two kids who was just fighting next to each other in the office? That don't make no sense. But whatever. We didn't do anything sitting there next to each other. And like, it was about that. We was just sitting in our corner, bro. We was like, just like that, bro. Because I knew what was going to happen to me when I got home. At this point, I didn't care what happened in the fight. I don't care about what happened. At this point, I'm thinking, bro, I'm about to get my ass whooped. I know it, bro. I'm going to get whooped. And I'm like, dog. Before the principal called us into the office, we was like, not serious, but like, and I'm like, and I just came on the side, like, bro, what the fuck did you do that for? And he was like, bro, I ain't gonna lie, bro, like, bro, I just bumped into you, and then like, I really didn't know who you was at first, and so I pushed you, and I was like, bro, but you like, we dab each other up all the time. There was no need for you to hit me, bro. Like, no need at all. Like, what was the point? And he was like, bro, I don't know, bro. I just was having a good day. You feel me? Like, I don't know, bro. Like, I was just mad. And I was like, all right, bro, whatever. Like, it is what it is. And he was like, yeah, at this point, he was like, but my bad, bro. And I was like, my bad, bro. Like, for, you feel me? Like, and we dapped each other up. So then we go to the office, and the principal like, oh, what the hell is wrong with y'all two? Why y'all fighting in my school? Y'all know I don't like no fighting in my school. Sidebar, there's always fighting in this woman's school. So what do you mean you don't like fighting in your school? Anyways, principal goes, oh, it look like y'all done made up already. It look like y'all best friends, nah. And we like, nah, we just apologized to each other. We said, my bad, you feel me? We realized it was dumb of us to get into a fight. There was no need for it. And she was like, I'm glad that y'all figured that out. But y'all still ain't getting out of here with no punishment. She was like, because y'all made up, I ain't gonna tell y'all parents. Boy, when she said that, I promise you, every angel in heaven done rejoice, boy. Because I was like, Lord, God, you're good, boy. God is good, boy. Because my ass was gonna get toe up. My ass was gonna get toe up when I got home. I was like, God is good. You feel me? He had a strict mom too. We was Hispanic, bro. We know the deal. You don't get into fights in Hispanic households. Atrévete pa que tu veas. You don't do that. That's a no-no. Along with rice being and beans being served every day, you don't get into fights in Hispanic households. We know this. Do that shit. But we still had to get punished because it's the law. So she was like, listen, y'all both gonna have internal suspension, PI, whatever y'all call it. Y'all got internal suspension. Y'all gonna come here. Y'all don't gotta tell your parents. I'm not gonna tell your parents. But y'all better not act up again. We said, all right. End of the day comes. I used to ride the bus to go home, so I went with my bus. One of my bus homies was like, yo, what the fuck happened, Ali? I heard that you had got into a fight with such and such. And I was like, yeah, bro. Like, he was tripping for no reason. He was like, bro, watch out where he at, bro. We'll jump him right now. I was like, nah, bro, we good now, bro. Like, it don't point now. He was like, all right, cool. So we got on the bus, and that was the end of the day. And that was the time I got into a fight in middle school. I ain't gonna lie to y'all, boys. I won that fight. I know that boy in the middle. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I did that nigga try to run for me. But for me, at the end of the day, listen, hey, everybody get into the fight. I know y'all done got into a fight before. So if you done got into a fight before, smash that like button. Thank you. Comment on the video. Share the video. Subscribe to the channel if you ain't subscribed already. It's your boys, Henny LA Boys. And I'm out this week.